Today, I will teach you gender. In the previous class, I have already taught you the basics of gender. Genders are of four types, that is masculine, feminine, common and neuter. Masculine, men, feminine, women, common, teacher, neuter, table. And every masculine gender has feminine gender, every feminine gender has masculine gender. Dog, masculine, feminine, bitch, cow, bull, manager, manageress, horse, mare, fox, vixen. So far as feminine gender is concerned, I have to tell you something very special to remember about the speciality of women. A woman is a feminine gender. A woman uses 20,000 words a day. And a man uses 7,000 words a day. Once again, you remember that a woman is talkative. She has garrulity. She has loquaciousness. She uses out of his emotional strength, 20,000 words a day. And a man uses only 7,000 words a day. A man prefers to use more articles like A and B. And a woman prefers to use pronouns, I, me, he, etc. It means that women and men have similar significance in this world. Now let me tell you something about common genders. Teacher. A teacher may be a male, may be a female. Suppose I'm telling you there are 10 types of people in this world, 10 types of persons in this world. All these persons, 10 categories refer to common genders, like egoist, egotist, your introvert, extrovert, ambivert, misogamist, misogynist, ascetic. Or an assisting, maybe a male, maybe a female. A doctor may be a male, maybe a female. A scientist may be a male, maybe a female. So far as neuter gender is concerned, a neuter gender has no life, no living things. A table has no male, no female, it has no life. So let me cite some examples of neuter genders like your wall, your pen, your table, your road, etc. So first remember the very line that is my feelings carry nothing. My in my, M in my, masculine. F in feelings, feminine. C in carry, common gender. And N in nothing, neutral gender. So my feelings carry nothing. M stands for masculine gender. F stands for feminine gender, C stands for common gender, N stands for neuter gender. First of all, before that, you have to know, you have to practice, you have to revise, you have to reiterate what noun is. Noun is a rhyming word. First, remember all the nouns. Then after, come to numbers, then come to gender. Read my examples of roles, go to your grammar book and do the exercises. Thank you all.